Hey there, everyone, it's Thakard, and welcome back to more Far Cry 3. So last time we started up on the new story mission, we kind of got pointed towards a man in a white jacket. After that, we did a couple more side quests from the bases, these areas that we rescue. And we're going to be headed this time up to a brand new radio tower. This next little area. As we kind of move in this general direction, I think the place we have is up here, so we're just gonna kinda slowly move that way. This radio tower is our next target, and then we'll probably clear these two camps. But we're just gonna clear out everything as we move along. Yeah, there's the mission is all the way over here. I guess we could fast travel to it, but I'm not going to. We're going to make our way that direction. So come out here, take a left. Tower's up there pretty good. Go to the left. Probably some warning signs we should have read. I see. Go. Cash. Move along. I have the high ground. All right. What are we gonna see from the top of our radio tower? And first box, then this box. Alright, what do we got? Accident. Little base. And a house of some sort. Alright, accident, base, and a little house. So we can go, we'll definitely go south first. Supply drop quest has been marked. Nice. All think this might be a burn it up moment. Burn it all up.
Fuck you.
That's not enough. Here, catch these. Oh, what the hell? What's the north? That's one way to go about it. Because they're like, damn, you made a mess, bro. Come on, guys. That's my fire. Loot. Loot. It's not that bad. Poor Fido.
Got the bullet. Nothing to be afraid of.
Calm down now.
They will not be taking this outpost back.
Is that so? Well, if they do, always call on me.
Who's
coming in and lob grenades? Who's the man?
Me. This guy.
I think that is the most enjoyable way to clear these things. It's just to lob massive amounts of stuff into it.
Okay. We've trained for this.
I really am thinking about getting that
food. Done. Taking care of the items listed on the bulletin board would really help us out.
Will do. What if, since we're going after this other base, what if we have some more fun? Dog tags? Not dog tags, number card? What if, next base, we have a little bit of fun? Jeez. All that is fine and stuff. But what if I brought a flamethrower just for the hell of it? Yes. Extra large fuel tank. We'll even paint it. That's look cool though. Maybe. Really, is that the best one? Okay. I wish there were cooler looking paint jobs. I need all 11 Molotovs. We're gonna flambe this next joint. You guys are gonna be seeing this. You guys will see the smoke from here. That's all I'm saying. They're gonna have to close down the airspace. Alright, so. Go up here, take a left, and then a right. And grab a couple relics on our way. Good. All right, so not that way. This way it is. This is the car accidents. The next one is over here. Take a right, and then we take a right. Tiger! This is that little hut we saw. It wasn't actually a hut, it was a little rare thingy. Alright. So come out here, take a right, and then just road. Shoot the cage to free the animal. Could do that. Or you could burn it all to the ground. Thank you. Oh, really? You would think it would be a little more effective. I want to use it again, though. Okay, fire is growing. They're coming in from this way. Kill. Reload. Q. One dude, don't know who he was. He wrecked me. Grenades out. Q. Heal. All right, I'm just going to finish it up. I was thinking that it would do more damage, but it surprisingly. Setting people on fire doesn't actually do that much damage to them. But you letting out these dogs will do more. Wow. Now I'm the one on fire. All right, so the dogs were garbage. They decided to come after me instead of anything else. Hey, shoot the cage. Not worth it. So they won't allow us to do it the fun way, or kind of the way they want us to do, so we'll just do it my way. Not what I wanted to do. Oh, what the hell? Reload.
We are coming in from the east.
They come. Runs into the flames and I get brushed by the flames and then I die. So how is it that he runs through all those, that fire, lives, and he touches me and I fall over? From the east. Yes. All right. New plan. Problem solved. That being said, that's just... I wish the flamethrower would have worked. Good boys. Easy now. Gotta loot these guys. Don't put out the fires. Light at the end of the jungle. Dealing with the rabid dogs. Rucksack is full. Things are the thing here. Sell it all. $10 for a dingo pelt. $25 for a leopard pelt. Jeez. all those castaways that were coming after us for one reason or another. This is like, oh, so cheap. I feel like I'm being taken advantage for of things.
It was beautiful once. It will be again.
The outpost is ours, but if you want to truly help the Rocky out, you should check out the bulletin board.
Everything will grow back, guys. It's only a little bit of fire damage. Just a little bit of fire damage. We'll all be back to normal. This guy at I don't have my sniper rifle with me. Do we have the flamethrower? With 400 units of flame. It's a lot of flame. Alright, one snippy sniper. Let's go in with the silenced SMG. The guy I need? Yes. Just. So he was inside. They did see me. I figured I could get into the building quick. What the hell? Fortunately, that's a guy I have to kill. I think. Alright, where's the guy I have to kill? Have to knife this dude. Wanted dead. Congratulations. No. I want my gun. That was done incredibly sloppily. That's okay. Fine with it. Loot. Loot. Ephedrine pills. All right. Light at the end of the jungle. I guess that's as good a place to go as any, right? We're gonna have to 360 this thing, or 180 this thing. Looks like there are two here. Or not. Oh, they're both over here. Okay. Do it.
Let's do it.
There's our way over to this next thing. Doesn't look like we're gonna make it, but we're saving time. Like we're gonna have a water and landing. Look at that, right at the front door. Right at the front door of the place we need to be. That's pretty good timing right there. Tell you that much. Alright. We're gonna steal your money. Don't anybody worry about it.
Shoot at something.
Nah. Already did that.
I wonder what he's up to. Does he miss me?
Doing a mission, lady. What I'm up to. Like I said, gotta get ourselves this mission. Thank you very much for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please give a like, leave a comment, and subscribe to the channel. You guys are what makes this channel grow. So hit that notification bell, and you'll be notified whenever I post something new or go live. And please always remember to bring it, no matter what you do.